to prevent a bigger harm from taking place. And I feel the same way about today, you know, like having, I feel compelled to smoke marijuana because these, this drug war, these drug policies are fucked up. And that's a greater harm